Once upon a time, there was a beautiful young princess named Sleeping Beauty. Although she longed to go to the royal ball and dance the way she had been taught by her dance teacher, Miss Emily, she had nothing suitable to wear. The young princess awoke one morning and, after a heavy sigh, decided to check her closet one last time. But alas, the results were just the same. Until one day...
You say, I wish I had a beautiful dress to wear and I could go to the ball.
Sleeping Beauty, I understand you need a dress to go to the ball. Let me see if I can help you with that.
Thank you very much, Godmother.
So the moral of this story is keep your dreams alive, for you never know when someone may appear and make them come true.